Here we are, man versus wild. We are climbing the Rockies of Morocco. And what you need to do is you need to stay close, get your arms and use the power of your legs to climb. Now, I'm all up here by myself, there's no one around. And the key to survival is to keep moving to water. And there is water right there. And our tour guide. And I've just got my leg wedged out here. I'm gonna have to cut it off. We might make a movie out of it. But behind me is some water. If I can just make it to the water, I can cleanse the wound. I'm gonna have to jump. It's about a 400 meter jump. I'm gonna make it if I just hop off this foot. This is Bear Grylls. I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna have to let go.